Hi, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to generate characters with AI that look like yourself. It's really easy. All you need is a photo of you, and you can transform yourself into a Marvel character, like Iron Man, for instance. Or you could create an AI character of your favorite celebrity, as a fairy tale princess. Or nearly anything else, you can let your imagination run wild. There are different ways to achieve this with AI, I'm going to show you a method that is really easy and only takes a few clicks. And there's also different ways to get the AI up and running. You could run the AI on your own computer, for instance. Good thing for that is that it's free, and the bad thing is you need a powerful computer and it takes some work to get it started. Luckily, you can also get started for free using an online service in the cloud. I'm going to show you an AI app called Fooocus, which is available online. It's only a few clicks to get access, and I've included a link to it in the description of this video. So, let's dive in. Okay, so here we are in the Fooocus interface. Over here we have the main application and the area where your images are going to be shown, and down here the prompt where you write your text. Over here is the file browser where you can download your images here in outputs when you're done. Okay, so we need to first click advanced down here and scroll down and just say one image. We're just going to create one image at a time. And back up here again, we click the input image option and go to image prompt tab. And here you can work with four images at a time. We're just going to upload one image of this guy, and he is going to become our Iron Man, because now I'm writing a prompt that says Marvel Iron Man from the movie. Okay, and oh yeah, one thing, we need to go down here and click advanced and select Faceswap, because that's what it's called, the thing that we're doing. And the weight over here is sort of the strength of this image, and we set it to 1.1. This weight factor here is something that you can play with. 1.1 should be enough in most cases, but you can turn it up and down, and if you turn it further up, it's more likely that this face will appear in the final image. Okay, so now we hit generate. And you will see this taskbar, this progress bar for a while. It will take a little while before the face swap model is ready. And that's just the first time you create an image. After that, you won't have to wait so long. So here you have our guy as Iron Man. And if you're not fully satisfied with the output, you can try again and you'll get a different output image. You can also write some more stuff in the prompt if you want a specific pose. Try writing that in the prompt. And of course, you can create all kinds of other things. For instance, Buzz Lightyear. All kinds of characters from well-known movies should be possible, but if you have a more unknown character, it might not work. Also, you can use your imagination and simply write something. Here we have a close-up of Buzz Lightyear. You can write something like a knight in armor with sword lifted and a shield, for instance. That could be a prompt. And yeah, so you simply describe the scene that you want with as many details as possible, and it should be possible to get something useful Okay, here we have our guy. Not with sword though. So that didn't work. We'll have to work some more to get that. Okay, so feel free to play around here in Fooocus. It's an all-round AI image generator. You can do different things and you can use different styles and you can use different models that each have their own specific look. So I think it's a really nice little app with just the right amount of options, not too complicated, but also with a lot of different possibilities. So that's about it for this short tutorial. I hope you will like this video and you'll click like and subscribe if you want to see more stuff like this. Okay,